So I'm going to show you now the barracks, as we call them. It's kind of exactly what it is. It's where they house the workers. Great place for Boy Scout camp out type of thing. That's sort of the types of rooms that they are. And this is also where probably the closest laundry facilities to the house that we're going to be in. So this is typical barrack. People have drawn on the walls. Great. And plywood, ugly carpet, wooden 2x4 beds, but you've got a whole bunch of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. These rooms, 8 or 10. We have a couple of features here. I think laundry facilities to start with, and most sparse, because we gotta get the water going first. But one of the features, this is not it. For some reason, these people are special, they get a screen. This is the one. We got a bathroom here. You got toilets. 7, 2, 3. Sinks. You got showers. Cool little showers. So, multi-person bathroom. That loud noise is my snowshoes. Guest or staff houses. This is the laundry room. This place needs work, and I will fix it. But those animals have been in. You got one washer. You got hot water. You got folding stuff. Some bins. I mean, pretty decent little laundry room. You may not be able to see it, but right through there, that heap of snow right in the middle of the screen, about 60, 70 feet away, is the chalet. And that's where we're going to be living. So it's really close. I mean, this fence right here is literally the front yard of the chalet. So this is the one we're going to probably be using. I mean, these things are, yeah, so a squirrel's been in there. But get the acorns out and get this stuff up and going. And it'll be a decent little laundry room. It'll be just fine. You'll notice there was no dryer. So there are a ton of clotheslines all the way down. All those little stubs sticking out are clotheslines that are going to be sheltered, rain or shine. So you get good sun from that direction. So this would be a great place to hang everything. So we'll have lots of hang sun-dried stuff, especially once all these trees get thinned back. It's going to be a really good laundry facility because you'll be able to hang it whenever you want. Never be an issue. So that is the barracks.